Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
These teams are both so good that it looks like I'm cheating.
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Welcome to version 4.4, everybody. As you can see, I mean, we've got a bit of a different look today, but have you seen this girl? Have you seen this girl? Can you blame me? Look at how cute they are. So we're hopping into 4.4 Spiral today. Let's see what the wheel gives us. I'm excited. I hope we get Ganyu and Shenhe. So here's the wheel. Not much has changed since last time, to be perfectly honest with you. Let's see what we start with. All I'm saying is, if we get this wheel is rigged! This wheel is rigged! Let's go! Okay, admittedly, that is kind of a rough start because I'd really like Yoibia for the later floors, but I mean, can I? Oh, Jesus Christ, stop! I need these characters for later! This is horrible. Oh no, this is actually terrible. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh please. Okay, that's fine. Okay, please give me a throwaway character. Give me someone who sucks. Give me someone who is terrible. No, could it have been Alloy? Why? What has happened in the past 5 seconds? Oh my goodness. Please, for the love of God, show me some mercy. Give me some crappy characters. Yao-Yao is, you know what? Yao-Yao is like a character I'm willing to give up early. Okay, that's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Frem, please, Frem, please, Frem. No! Well, at this point, we just commit, right? Just give me all the strong characters at this point, right? Like, okay, that's fine, actually. Who's the worst character I can pull? Maybe Chef Rose, because I haven't built her talents. Can we get her?
No! Wait, no! What a horrible turn of events! These characters are all my strong characters! On floor 9!
On the bright side, do you see this? That's right! I fully ascended every single character I have! Are their talents leveled up? Sometimes. Here are the teams. This is ridiculous. This is way overpowered for floor 9. Oh no, I lost so many strong characters! I guess it's better strong than weak, huh? Oh, jeez Louise, man. How am I gonna beat floor 12? Alright, baby girl. Let's show them what we've got. Can I even use Sorrow with, like, Yoimiya? How does this work? What if I do this? Can I even do anything? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at this. We're winning, I think, probably. It's hard to tell. Oops. I just shot nothing. I just hit literally nothing. This is... What are we doing? What are we doing? Why am I bringing a tactical nuke to floor 9? This team has no synergy whatsoever. What am I doing here? Nobody does anything with each other. I don't even get fishtail attacks! Because I'm not normal attacking! Oh my goodness! Man! What is this? Oh no! Liddy literally solos. I literally don't have to care. This is ridiculous. This is just silly. I'm legitimately about to spend more time rolling for characters than I am going to spend in the entirety of this floor. Oh! Well, I mean, this is why we have Fischl, I guess. Does Geo break these? Sorta. Sorta, kind of? A little bit. Go, Yao Yao! Attack! Attack! It's working! Kinda. Yeah, let's go, Yao Yao! Yao Yao solos. Yeah. All right, give me your worst. Shields up. Wow, you have a lot of health. Holy crap. Not enough health. I actually like this Yao Yao strat. Let's do this. Go, Yao Yao! I should have Noelled. Oh gosh, I should have Noelled. It's okay, we're still winning. Yeah! Oh no, the burst was so short! Oh no, I pressed E instead of Q! Oh no! I suck at the game! Woo! 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 Stop running from me! Let's go! What are we doing on floor 9 of all floors? Okay, well, while it's not ideal to use that many strong characters this early on, we still have plenty of powerful characters left on the wheel. We have plenty of ways to beat floor 12. Just breathe, Sora, just breathe. Let's just roll the next one. Come on, come on. Someone decent, but not too good. See, that's the level I was looking for on floor 9. See, that's like perfect. That's great. Dory, welcome to the team, buddy. You're perfect. All right, number 2. Heijo's an alright one too. Okay, Heijo is okay for floor 10. Number 3. We've got Kaya? Okay. I can take that. I can take that. No problem. No synergy on this team, but no problem. And for the last member of the team, give me somebody who brings it all together. That's just Kaya again. Oh, come on, bro.
No! Come at the floors where I need you. Not this early.
It did actually bring the team together, though. I don't ever think there's been a Spiral Roulette where I've been, like, upset to get good characters, but, like, we keep getting...
Let's go!
This is unfortunate to get on floor 10 still, but...
Let's go! We get to look at the pretty Ganyu!
But yeah, no, this is literally just we are being too fortunate right now, and it's gonna bite us later. Okay, Shinobu, that's also kind of a rough one to lose early, but it's okay. Shinobu's good. It really doesn't matter what we get here because Ganyu can solo, so really just give us some characters I don't need. I could have used Jin later, but that's fine. All right, no more complaining. No more complaining. No matter who we get, I'm not complaining. It's gonna be great. Actually, yo, I love Amber, but she is not very strong for these kinds of challenges, so that's perfect for floor 10. Let's go. And this is a good team, too. All right, so this is what the wheel has graced us with today. They're not bad. They're genuinely not bad. They're a bit confused, but I think for what it's worth, I think these are some characters we can afford to go to the next floors without. It'll be okay. I trust that we'll be all right. And this will be more than enough for floor 10, right? Oh, she's so pretty. Now, how do we actually use these characters together is the question. What if I Baron Melt? I did hit anything. All right, fine. We'll just Ganyu it up. I play so much Yoimiya, I don't know how to aim. Oh, he dodged. He's so good at the game. Stop, you fiend. Why is your shield so strong? Please die. Please die. Please, I can't hit. I'm so bad. I can't aim. I can't aim for shit. All right, this seems actually kind of crazy now that I'm looking at it. Holy crap. How do we get a team like this? Attack. Woo. Oh, Jesus Christ. This damage is nothing to sneeze at. And we have rotations? Wait, hold on. This seems crazy. Hold on. This team is crazy. Did you see that? Our energy rotation actually worked? Our bursts were all active? This team is crazy. This team is unbelievable. Eat this. Oh, Jesus. Never underestimate Melt Amber. She's actually quite good. Is she better than me just shooting with Ganyu? Probably not. Hey, let me have some fun, okay? It's only floor 10. I'm allowed to have fun, okay? Ow! Who hit me? Ow! Who hit me? Stop! Do you mind? I'm trying to have fun. You can fly, but you can't hide. This team is nuts! This team is cracked! Mostly because we got Xingqiu. If we hadn't gotten Xingqiu, I don't know if this team would work, but... We did, so. Hey, yo! Oh, I got frozen! Aha, look who's frozen now, loser. Woo. Oh, we keep not critting. That's the one thing we need to crit on. All right, this is the last time this video we get to appreciate it, so let's all appreciate Ganyu's new skin. Eat this! Super Conduct! Go, Jean, with the Super Conduct buff! All right, Gene, you did your best. All right, buddy. Yes, kneel before the queen. Kneel before her. Oh, okay. Yeah. Line them up. See ya. Let's go. That was cool. That was fun. Those were some pretty sick floor 10 teams, actually. You know what? That was pretty sick. But that's floor 10 out of the way. Let's move on to floor 11 and let's see if we can get some equally interesting teams for this floor. Again, we still got plenty of strong members, so I'm not too worried, despite my concerns in the earlier. It's just roll it. Mika is an all-time favorite of this wheel, huh? I feel like we get Mika every single time. But hey, welcome to the team, buddy. For our next member, Benito! Man, if only we got Yoimiya. If only we still had Yoimiya on this wheel, this would be crazy. Numero tres. Oh my god, if only we had Yoimiya! What the fuck? All right, anybody who normal attacks. Give me Wanderer. Holy shit! Let's fucking go! That's crazy! Okay, that is a legitimately unbelievable collection of four characters. Holy crap, I can't believe that just happened. There's no way Team 2 could do as well. Charlotte's a good start, though. Charlotte's pretty strong. Number two, Barbara? Razor? Barbara? Okay, Barbara it is. Okay. We've got some freeze going already. That's already a strong start. This spiral has been good to me so far. Hey, we'll take Yaya. That's good too. No synergy in particular, but she's just strong enough to clear floor 11 by herself, probably. And the final member of floor 11 is Frem? Sure, why not? Frem is not bad. Honestly, after how well the last teams went, I didn't think we could do better. But this Wanderer team is fucking crazy. This is unbelievable. This is unironically something I would do for fun. Just to clear Spiral as a meme, but like intending to clear a Spiral, right? This is unbelievable. I've also gifted my Wanderer my Yoimiya artifacts. So he is the strongest he has ever been and ever will be. I mean, he's gonna be crazy, okay? He's gonna be absolutely crazy. And let's not forget that the first half too is unbelievable as well. We got freeze comp, Frem's gonna be doing massive damage with his shatters, while Yaya is gonna be superconducting the entire time. These teams are unbelievable. This is unbelievable. These are by far the best two teams we've ever gotten Spiral Roulette together. This is truly incredible. Oh my gosh, I'm so stoked for this. These teams are so cool. All right, now unfortunately my friend's talents aren't very high level, but he's still gonna be doing quite a decent chunk of damage. And of course Yaya is here, so really even if I weren't doing anything at all, Yaya would kill everything. These teams are crazy. All right, but this is the one we're all looking forward to, right? This is the real one. Oh my god, I'm so excited. All right, go. Jesus Christ! Holy shit! Oh! This is the easiest spiral floor 11 I've ever done. This is so fucking funny. I can't believe what's happening. All right. Let's just hit him with this real quick. You know, something light like that. These teams are unbelievably cool. Holy shit, they're so cool. Let's do it again. God, this team is crazy. There's nothing. I can't. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to say? It just kills. There's nothing. It just does it. Oh my god. Bro. This is gonna be the shortest spiral roulette I ever record. This is unbelievable. Eat this. I wish I could see what's happening. I can't hit them. But luckily, Yaya can just snipe them, so I really don't. I can just stand here for a couple seconds, honestly. It's just so unfair. It's so unfair! And it's consistent. There's just no way. What a team. This is... Wow, we're cheating. We're straight up cheating. I can't believe this happened. It's just unbelievable. Alright, well, see ya. Easiest floor 11 we could have ever possibly done. This is just unfair. Wow. Wow. So it's time for our floor 12 teams, and all things said and done, we still have, again, a ton of really strong members left on the wheel. There are also some pretty unlucky ones that we could get depending on the combinations. We've had really good luck so far, to be honest, so it kind of feels like our luck's bound to run out now, but let's just hope. Let's just see. Let's give it our best shot. Let's roll the wheel. Number one, we've got... I mean, that's actually pretty decent, because that's a flexible character. We could do a lot with Traveler. Maybe I'm coping. Okay, Kokomi is fantastic. That's really, really strong. That's great. Razor? Okay, with Traveler, Kokomi, and Razor, we've already got a Hyper Bloom comp. This is already really, really good. Last member can be anyone, and we're okay. It'd be really cool to get someone like Raiden Shogun or like Yelan. That's Razor again. I mean, you know, that's cool too, I guess. You know what? We got to see both skins. That's great. That's super cool, actually. I'm 100% okay with that. That's fun. See, the funny thing is I actually own Ayaka's skin too, but I don't have Ayaka. So, I mean, that tells you my priorities. Arena! That's a really strong start. Can I get the full Archon team? All the other Archons I own are here. Beto's good. Give me Nahida. Nahida. That's like discount Nahida. We'll take it. Kole! Let's go! Double Hyper Bloom! We're just cheating this spiral. Everybody's gonna be in the comments like, Sora, you ring your pulls. Roll a little bit further. I would take the ringing, just pull a little further to the left. It just keeps getting better and better. Oh, these teams are unbelievable. Honestly, it's to the point where these teams are both so good that it looks like I'm cheating. One of the really cool things about this second half team in particular is I was actually playing around with Diona and Farina for a Yoimiya team. But Farina and Diona in particular have a lot of synergy because C6 Diona adds elemental mastery. She heals you so you get your fanfare off of Farina. And obviously she also gives you shields. And then on the first half, we're not ever going to have to really worry about dying because we have Kokomi. So we're just going to be healing constantly. These teams are truly unbelievably strong. This is our best shot at... actually like doing well on 412 that I think we've ever had. Let's jump right in. I'm super excited. These are awesome. All right, let's give it a whirl. Bridge up. Now if I could get them together, nice, just like that. Ah! Stop! Leave me alone! Okay. Now let's be very careful. Pretty easy to die to these things. Let's make sure we're always standing near the jellyfish. Let's go! Attack! Now the moment I start getting hit, I'm going to panic and... switch to Kokomi. Okay, let's just make sure we don't screw this up. We can take it nice and slow. Wow, there's a lot happening. You know, all things considered, we're not really doing as much damage as I thought we would. I will be fully honest. I really thought we would be doing a lot more than this, but maybe I'm just not playing very well. Probably. Oh my god, shut up. Where are we fighting? Oh, the Ruined Serpent. I haven't fought this guy in a long time. Any Yelan rememberers? Hello? Where'd it go? Oh my goodness. Come back! Fight me! Yeah. Shut up! This might hurt. What even is this? I don't know, but I'm scared. Ugh, the fact it keeps disappearing like this is actually very annoying. Ow. Stop. Leave me alone! There we go. Now we can just wail on it. Attack! Oh my gosh, please stop disappearing. Ow, perish. That did not go as well as I thought it would, to be perfectly honest with you. Uh-oh. Maybe I'm just bad at piloting. It's alright, we'll get him in the second half. Watch this. Yoink. Oh, what? I missed! It's okay, but... Oh! Mildly concerning. Oh, I'm getting stun locked. Please stop hitting me. It is very, very painful. Do you all like to come over here? We can be a happy little family. You have a lot of health, huh? You have a lot of health. Please die. Thank you. Eat this! Okay. Shut up. Maybe a little rude, but all is fair in love and war. Ow. There we go. That's the kind of damage I was hoping to see. Alright. Come over here. You've had your fun. Enough dancing. Enough summoning. Enough of all that nonsense. Hey-ya! See ya. Wait, what? You're so strong. Alright, that went a little better. Oh my gosh, there's so many bosses! Oh my god, it does so much damage! Alright, maybe we should change stance. We just have to hit the bubble thingies, right? That's the big thing. Oh, I don't react with these. Uh-oh. Farina, help! Farina, help! Oh, thank god. That could have been disastrous for us. Uh-oh, this is gonna take a while, huh? Uh-oh. This might not be the best team for this. Okay. It is lucky that we have the cheat code in Farina to knock it down, though. If we didn't have that, we would actually just kind of be cooked. Oh no, come back. How many more rotations is this gonna take? Our damage output just isn't high enough. Attack! Attack, everybody! Damn it! Maybe one more if we get lucky. Next time we can drop it, it's over. It's over for you, buddy. You better watch out. You better not stick your ugly mug out. Don't you do it! What did I say? I told you not to. I told you not to do it. See ya, buddy. It's been nice knowing ya. Hey, get your ass over here. No, you little bitch. You little twerp. Shut up! No! Damn, I thought these teams were so good, but this is so hard! Perhaps I overestimated the power of Hyper Bloom. Ow. Please stop knocking me away. Stop hitting me, please. Okay. There we go. Oh, woo! I just realized this team is like the Razor Hera, huh? Good for you, Razor. What can I say? Girls like bad boys. Am I right or am I right? Why are they all bosses? Why is every single last one of them a boss? Normally, I would be happy about that, but this is actually kind of difficult with my current team. I guess I can shoot them, though. Ow. If only I could see what I'm shooting. There we go. Now just stay still. Stop it! Hey, who said you could fly? Who said you could go back in the air? Yeah, that's right. Get your butt back over here. Ow! It does a lot of damage on the ground, too! Why? My boobies! My face! It hurts! Your dendro res is increased! That's the one thing I don't want your... Oh, gosh darn it! You annoying little butthead! Oh, you think you're so clever. Oh, I didn't even hit you. Ha ha! Karina's little guys are helping. All right, this should be it. Let's go for it, guys! Get his ass! Finish him off! Don't let him rest! Attack! Let's go! Wow. Huh. Maybe I need to reevaluate how I build my Hyperbloom teams. That could have gone a lot better, I think. But hey, it's good enough to clear Spiral Abyss. Let's go! So with that's another Spiral Roulette done. We did it! We saved Teyvat for another, 6 weeks or something? Is that how long these patch cycles are? Anyway, I hope that you've gone ahead and bought yourselves a copy of this beautiful skin over here and this other beautiful skin over here. Am I a simp? Maybe. But the Cryo Queens are beautiful as always. I am really looking forward to this event. I always love the Lantern Festivals. They're always great. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch you when I catch you. Leave a like, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye! Goodbye! Look at her hair. It's so pretty. Oh my goodness. Oh, my beautiful baby.